Bobby Wine caves in, surrenders armored car to Uganda Revenue Authority for re-inspection. Welcome to the Angels News Podcast, please subscribe to our channel. National Unity Platform President Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu has imploded by accepting to surrender his armored car to Uganda Revenue Authority, URA, after initially refusing to do so. Through his lawyers Wamalai and company advocates, Bobby Wine handed the car a Toyota Land Cruiser V8 mod registration UB667F to the tax body. The move follows Kyagulanyi's unsuccessful bid in the courts of law to block URA's earlier directive for Bobby to submit the car for re-verification. High Court Judge Justice Bagma ruled that Kyagulanyi didn't present evidence that the recalling of the said motor vehicle would cause him an irreparable injury which cannot be compensated by an award of damages. Following the ruling, URA's Osadu Chigozi Kizitu, the acting URA Customs Commissioner, told Kyagulanyi through his lawyers of Wamalai and company advocates directing him to voluntarily hand over the vehicle for re-inspection. In light of the court ruling, we reiterate our earlier request to present the said motor vehicle to URA Nakawa Inland Port for a re-verification exercise in the presence of your appointed agent not later than Friday, April 9, 2021 at 9 o'clock without fail, read the letter. Amongst the reasons for re-verification, URA said that at the time it inspected the car they were unaware of it being armored, charging at UGX 88 million, hence undervaluing it at UGX 157,925,502. Bobby Wine had appealed to the High Court to grant him an injunction against URA, an application which Justice Emmanuel Bagma early this week declined to grant, citing it as improper. According to Justice Bagma, Kyagulanyi didn't present evidence that the recalling of the said motor vehicle would cause him an irreparable injury which cannot be compensated by an award of damages. He added that the court was not satisfied with Kyagulanyi's claim that his main worry or concern not to take back the said vehicle for re-verification was it being his main means of transport and his personal security. He therefore gave URA permission to impound and re-examine the armored Toyota Land Cruiser vehicle. Bobby Wine unveiled his car earlier this year a few weeks after the January polls, and it immediately became the talk of town. Here at the Angels News Podcast, we promise to bring you all the latest news on Noni Wine's bulletproof car. Thank you for watching us.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Afande, sajja yingide.
Oh my god. Mr. Sindhu Kavana Mawiri and Polampola.
You want to fight
me? Mr. Sindhu Kavana Mawiri and Polampola. Oh my god.
Yes, sir.
Kezia, nanga kambinya kumoto kanga siraje.
Then. Yeah, to then.